game has just started against Ghana Police and Fire Service. Raymond just plays a heck of a shot. A great look by Raymond. The police team is made up of Raymond and Shebre. And Fire Service team is made up of Adi and my good friend whom I can't remember the name. I will very soon. Raymond serves into the net. It's a tense match. And they lose the ball away. But look straight into the net. The game is at 6-2. Moving at a very fast pace indeed. The players are already charged.
Watch it.
My good friend loops into the net.
Let's go.
Sips also into the net.
Watch him.
About to serve. Raymond picks the ball into the net. Full of mistakes. This match.
Let's go.
Got a very good point. What a look by Raymond.
Yes, you know.
The ball has entered into the ceiling. Can you imagine? As per my count, two balls has entered into the ceiling.
Carry last.
That is Kebre talking to Raymond. Yes, in front of the cameras.
Watch him, Wole.
Sinote plays a giant loop. Raymond breaks his hand. It's an accident. It's an accident. It's quite unfortunate.